of the 101 freeway. So we were zooming in on the car that looked like the window was open for a time. All windows are darkly tinted, and it looks like maybe some out-of-state plates. But regardless, here we are. LAPD air unit is staying overhead, keeping an eye, close eye on this vehicle as he continues to travel northbound now through the Cahuenga Pass, passing the Hollywood Bowl for those who are familiar, and coming up on the Universal Studios area. And traffic is moving here, so he's really able to keep those high rates of speed as he tries to evade the LAPD, which ground units are nowhere near him here on the 101 freeway. As we're listening to the scanners here, they are keeping everybody updated as to the position of the location of this car. So just giving him some space, hoping that he will, you know, keep the speeds at a lower speed, so to keep the public safety. You can see he's trying to wedge through the vehicles here, can't make it through, over into the fast lane now here. Again, two people believed to be trying to get away here from the LAPD. We're trying to find out a want, and as soon as we get that, we'll get it to you here. But about 80 miles an hour here for these two people trying to get away from the LAPD, and you can see he's just cutting, making his way through traffic. We've got an orange car that's traveling behind him there. Looks to be trying to keep up with him. We're not entirely sure who that might be, but clearly trying to catch up with this black Honda Accord. So we'll see what happens here. We're not sure if maybe if that's just someone traveling on the freeway okay, so he's exiting here at, let's see, near the Universal area, Universal City area. Okay, now making a westbound turn underneath the 101 freeway. Hopefully we'll see him pop out here on the other end. Dave, our Sky-Fi pilot, doing an excellent job of trying to get us back in position here so we can see him pop out on the other side. Let's see if that's our car. No, that's not. And that might be, no, that's a different model. Looking pretty close. Oh boy, okay, so here we go. Let's see where he may have gone. We're not sure if he stopped underneath there. We'll watch the LAPD air unit and get an idea of where he's there. On Ventura here, he may be seeing the same car we did. And see, there's two black cars here that look very similar. So let's see. I'm not entirely sure if that's it. That looks like a different make of a Honda to me. But we're listening to the LAPD air unit. We're listening to the police scanners. We're trying to get an update. I think that the LAPD is also, you can see the ground units now exiting the freeway, going underneath the 101 free, going underneath the overpass. We'll see if they come across the car. No, they're coming back around here. So, a little bit of a cat and mouse game here. So we'll see what happens. All right, now we are southbound, parallel with the 101 freeway. And as soon as we get this, as soon as we locate the car, let's see. Okay, they're talking about maybe one passenger. Maybe the passenger had hopped out of the car underneath the overpass. We didn't see the ground units stop, so here we are now southbound on the 101 freeway. They got right back on there at Universal City, so we'll be approaching Highland here soon. Bear with us as we try and pick through the cars and see if we can locate it ourselves. This was the vehicle in question that came out from, but you can see that plate is a California plate, so we do know that we saw earlier, we did see what appeared to be an out-of-state plate. So it's, you can see the LAPD area, ground crew is trying to catch up here. We're trying to coordinate with the air unit to see if they still have sight of that vehicle.
Rich, we're also hearing that it might be an armed suspect, a man that the LAPD is looking for. We don't know anything about the second person possibly involved or in that vehicle. No word yet on the car or make or model?
Yeah, well, what we saw was what appeared to be a dark color Honda Accord. out-of-state plates, dark tinted windows, and just as he went under the overpass and two other dark color black vehicles, one similar to the description, came out. So like I said, he's managed to evade the authorities here just for a moment, as well as us up here in Sky 5. We have a number of helicopters up here trying to relocate this vehicle.
Well, we understand it's a black Honda Civic is what they're looking for. So, and we believe we said that one passenger got under the vehicle, that underpass there by Universal Studios off of Cahuenga.
And it's possible right now he could just be trying to blend in with traffic, considering that he might feel like LAPD lost him. So maybe the best strategy for him at this point is just to go the speed limit, blend in with traffic so that he doesn't stand out, because we're not seeing anyone speeding, going very fast on either side of the 101 freeway. We didn't see anyone going very fast on Lancashire. That's the exit where he got off of, and that's where LAPD seems to have lost him.
All right, we're going to take a quick break. Again, the LAPD.
So right next to the NBC building, the really tall one. Okay, copy that. And we're in Studio City 101 at Lancashire. That's where they think they lost it. There it is. All suspects are GOA, they're saying. They're all gone. That means that they're all gone on arrival. That means that the car was ditched and they're gone. No, they're saying all suspects GOA. Mike, can we cross over the freeway? Can we cross over the freeway and get it from the other side of the building? Cool. That means we Yeah, they just want to see if we can see anything from this side. I don't think so, though, because I think it's closer to the side we were on, but worth a check. Keep turning, kind of a little bit more to the south. Copy that, Ryan. Yeah, we can't really see too much from this side, so we'll go back to the other side. Alrighty. Thanks for the effort there, Mike. Can we go back to the other side? Thanks. Happy.